Hello friends, welcome you back on my YouTube channel. Thank you for keeping your support. Today we will know how a motor powered hacksaw works and how to create animation. All the parts are very simple which you can make easily. So keeping in mind the time, I'm not going for 3D modeling. I provided all the parts in description, just check it out and download it and you can start assembly and animation direct. So friends, after downloading you will have this CX file and second one is assembly and others are parts. So here we go for SolidWorks. Go to SolidWorks, new and assembly. Okay, so at first we will bring the stand, because whatever the product you will bring first, it will be fixed. We want to fix this one. So after that, select all the others product except the assembly, open it and drag it something here. Okay, now select the mate and mate with this circular section, with this circular make relation concentric. Okay, now select this face and this face of wheel. Okay, now wheel is ready, wheel can rotate. Now select this circular face and this, make relation concentric. Okay, now this face and this face. Okay, now select, just drag it little bit and select this circular face with this circular face. Okay, now this face with this face. Okay, now select the circular face of the blade and this circular face, make relation concentric. Okay, now with this face, with this face. Okay, now this face and the opposite face of blade. Okay, now it is total. Okay, now assign one more, this face and this face. Okay, now it's completely ready for making animation. Okay, it's okay. So go to motion study. In motion study, select the motor and now select this circular face of wheel and asking for the fixed one. So this is the fixed, so giving something like 60 rpm speed. Okay, now calculate it. Okay, now you can save this animation from here. So you can change the aspect ratio and other thing. So I will prefer the 16:9 and you can change the frame rate, which usually is 25, and just you can save it. So today we came to know how a motor powered hacksaw does work and how to create its animation in SolidWorks. So for more interesting video, please subscribe and like my video. Thank you.